Rules of the game. Grab four pieces of paper to label the corners of the room. You can also use the colors red, yellow, green, and blue to honor each of the houses in Hogwarts. Which house will the sorting hat choose? You will have 10 seconds to go to one of the four corners in the room before the time runs out. When the timer ends, the corners will reveal the characters behind them. If the corner reveals Voldemort, students in that corner will not receive a point. After the revealing of the sorting hat, each corner will display an exercise or dance. There are three levels with three rounds each. See how many points you can earn. Good luck, Muggle.
Thank you.